A murder suspect is arrested in Fort Smith. 18-year-old Xavier Lopez was wanted in Buchanan County, Missouri, for second-degree murder and unlawful use of a weapon. Lopez was arrested by Fort Smith Police and the U.S. Marshals Service Western District of Arkansas. The warrant for his arrest was issued on April 28th after a shooting in Missouri. The investigation led to Fort Smith, where he was found walking at the intersection of Albert Pike Avenue and Kincaid Avenue.